Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Rips, aka your favorite YouTuber's favorite YouTuber. Hey, mama, do I have a video for y'all today? Today, guys, we're reacting to me from ImDontai V122. I don't know if I uploaded my video before this or I'm uploading it after, but you guys are getting two videos today, my nigga. Today, I don't know, but y'all gonna be happy regardless. But anyways, before we get in the video, be sure to leave a like for your boy. Also, subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Want to run to 2,000 subscribers, going crazy on this fucking channel. I love every single one of you guys. Like, for real, my nigga, I love y'all. For real. Also, putting up post notification bell so you don't miss any uploads. And guys, comment down below what you guys want to react to next. Like I told you guys on my YouTube community thing, my upload schedule should be back to normal next week. I go back to my night schedule for work. I start school, everything. So I should be back on schedule. I'm gonna be a little bit tired, but I'm gonna grind for you guys. Like, I love y'all for real. I told you guys, I got a bunch of energy today. Like, I'm going crazy. Mom, for real. I'm not gonna waste too much of your time. You guys are here for the fucking memes. New camera setup. You guys see my settings might be a little bit different. I might be moving different. Who knows? We'll see. But yeah, let's get it. All right, we got the videos right here. Memes for ImDontai V122. Full screen this shit. Let's get it. Oh, he got the old time movie intros? Hell no. You know this shit about to be a banger then. Okay, got Disney intro. Memes from ImDontai V122. Hopefully this shit don't get copyrighted for the Walt Disney shit in the back, bro. Bro, how many intros
is
this nigga getting, bro?
I sent Shorty a meat pic, bro, and she sent me one right back, bro.
You linked that?
I had to see it, dude, my boy.
Yo, watch where you go, little ass boy.
Yo, bro, you ain't even gonna help me, bro.
Nah.
Watch
out, personally.
Oh, shit.
Hello? I'm about to pull up
out
the phone.
Oh!
Oh, not Blanco.
Nah, not for nothing. We all did this, so we waste time. We ask them about their life or whatever, and they just start talking, and then 10 minutes is wasted, like, always.
This shit going too far, bruh. They banned Andrew Tate
settings.
From settings? Bruh, not
free
gonna
to
be
top
able to
G,
connect
bro.
To Wi-Fi for as long as he
free
lives.
To top G.
Oh my god, what happened to him? This whole time we were getting saved by some lame-ass looking niggas? Oh, hell nah!
From the creators of every single popular game in existence.
They just keep coming back! We gotta find the source!
Alright, that's pretty cool.
The source? I am the source! And all this could have been prevented if you didn't!
Yo! Hold up, this game looks sick!
Unit 8.
Bro, I'm definitely buying that one.
Wait, what the?
Yo, this reminds me of what's this called? Life is Strange 2? Like, Life is Strange 1 was fire, but Life is Strange 2? It's fucking dirt, bro. Like, yo.
Is this the same game? What the hell is this?
It's a mobile game at this point, bro.
That's it? That doesn't do with the teller at all?
You knock two, crack the third, and your homie fully shielded. Lose the 1v1.
This nigga is
trash. Harry returning to the wizard kept the devastated. Hey.
Hey, watch where you going, moron. What the fuck? My god. Holy
shit.
Oh my god. Please, sir. No, I don't have anything for you. I'm a family, sir. No, sir. I'm sorry. I can't get around again. Please. Let me go. Oh, sir.
I need the money.
Sir, I'm sorry. Okay, let me see what I mean. Oh, mom, I'm checking my wallet. Sir, I'm so sorry. Sir, I don't have anything to give you. Oh my god. Fuck.
You ain't gonna live to see another day, my boy.
Sir! No! Sir, please! We can fuck, sir! I'm
Yo.
Sorry! Fuck, sir! I'm sorry! Holy shit, I'll do anything for you! Please don't fucking shoot me!
You want money?
Yo.
No, sir! No, I'm what? Sorry!
Oh my god! What happened to him? This whole time we was getting saved by some lame ass looking niggas?
I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around,
put an M all on your head like you Luigi brother now.
You talking about me?
He different.
Jermaine?
Cole?
Like anybody, I would like to live.
Duke March on D-Block.
A long life, longevity.
I know y'all say Duke is old as hell, but come on now.
Yeah.
I see you got the extra whipped cream in there, huh?
Yeah.
Yummers. Nah, not for nothing. This is how YouTube is really be. Why does my camera keep saturating my video like this? Like, whatever, bro. I don't fucking care. But yo, this is really how it be. Like, y'all, I'm not gonna say everybody because I don't do it, but some of y'all just be dragging the reaction. Like, this shit fire, bro. Like, no, my nigga. This shit is trash. Come on now. Like, come on, bro.
Hold on.
And they replay the shit like 20 times.
Did y'all hear that shit? Y'all can't tell me Bach is better. Vivaldi, fucking Handel, Beethoven, all y'all motherfuckers. Sit down. The king is back.
Come
on, man. Did you hear that shit? I can't believe he ain't won a Grammy. That's crazy.
Maybe I should start reacting like that. Maybe y'all fuck with me more. Who knows? Pause.
I was acting. Or was I?
Or was
what
I?
What did you just say?
The camera need a fix, bro. Like,
what's up, my nigga?
You trying to dodge the headset when I walk in? Hey.
They don't believe in us. Future did. Little Baby did. Album August 26th. You ready?
What the fuck is he doing? This is fucked up, bro. I mean, if I'm dead, whatever, you do what you want with that boy.
Visited one of the largest dicks in the country.
Yo!
I wonder who that could be. I wonder.
I wonder.
Hey, I think your kid's drowning in the pool.
Holy shit.
Do you see something different about this photo?
Oh my gosh.
It's Duke in the back.
Oh my god. Rosa Parks. Oh my god! Better ingredients, better pizza, better bitches, better money, my clothes better, my shoes better, I work harder. Fuck Lil Caesars, fuck Domino's.
Oh my god, bro.
Wapping.
Bro,
what's up?
Bro.
Speak, Wapping.
Emily just posted that she's not in the mood, man.
Oh, not in the mood, man.
Nah, you're done.
Let me check the next one, bro.
She might be good.
Bro.
Bro.
Oh,
bro.
No. No.
What are you gonna do, man?
Nah.
Fucking
hell,
man. Okay. Oh, damn. I got some new shoes. I wonder what Granny's gonna think of it. Yo, Granny. New shoes. What you saying?
What are
those? No cap. All I see is flames.
Oh, my God.
Granny, chill.
Keep up to the drip, my G.
Granny, chill like that? Let me find out, bro.
Come on, man.
Yo, the loud commercials be the worst.
Oh, shit.
They be the worst, bro. Yo, what's going on? I gotta fix my camera. This shit is pissing me off now. Oh my god, I made this shit brighter. Holy shit. There we go. Turn it down. Turn that bitch down just a little bit. Now I look fucking dumb. There we go. A little bit better, I guess. My nigga, just turn the TV off at this point, bro. That's a fact. There'll be like 50 niggas in there, bro.
Yo, guys, now you about to be mad lit, bro.
Whip. That's me right now.
Big shit. We need.
What?
Get in the car. You're not going nowhere.
My next time
gonna be mad lit, bro. Trust me, bro.
Trust me, daddy.
My sex playlist.
Donda, Donda,
Donda,
Donda,
Donda,
Donda, Donda, Donda, Donda, Donda, Donda, Donda,
Donda. Imagine beating some cheeks to the beat, though. I was not expecting this, bro. Yo, that nigga is hilarious.
Hey, quick question.
You did not fucking do... I gotta rewind that, bro. You did not fucking do this, my nigga. I'm boy EDP. Eat that pussy. 445, I think that's the name, 445, whatever it is, like... So this nigga on TikTok, bro. He got the comments off. I think he just turned them back on, but I think he filtered out the word cupcake. Predator, all them shit, bro. Whatever,
hey,
man.
What song are you listening to?
Bitch, you don't know?
When we opened the doors of our very first
on,
McDonald's in Canada,
bro, I don't know how to handle mental breakdowns. I really don't. I just break down in general, bro. Like, damn, yeah. You don't deserve this. You deserve better. Let's get to that money. 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 Yeah. It's your boy Rips. I'm doing kickflips. I'm sucking on the dick. I'm going crazy. You might call me lazy. I'm going hot, super hot fire. I'm not a liar. I'm just your daddy. I'm in my addy. I don't even fucking know, bro. I'm not a rapper, bro. I fucking suck. I'm gonna be a rapper soon. Yeah.
Let's get to that money. 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 Let's get to that money.
Hey, you seen them new Fortnite skins?
Bro, you know I don't play Fortnite anymore.
They got Vegeta and Goku.
Goku, what?
Yep, Patrick Mahomes. Yo, Fortnite, too. They had every...
I haven't played Fortnite since like season two, bro. Or see, well, not last season two, but I think my last season playing Fortnite was John Wick, or the season after John Wick. That was my last time. Now these niggas got so much shit in there. I tried going back the other time, bro. It cannot happen. I tried going back when they had a Travis Scott. Wasn't happening. Niggas doing 360s, added in all that shit, my nigga. It's too much for me. I'm not doing that. Yo, good. Y'all can have that game.
Boy,
now.
They even got your ass.
I know they got a Captain, little build mode. Nah, now, but it's too late. Y'all should have had this years ago. Hey, hey, hey.
This nigga hit him so hard, everything turned into slow motion.
Not for nothing. If my homie got slept, bro. That's, I gotta end the fight right there, bro. Like, you like a clown, not in front of these niggas, but when we get back, you getting clowned, my nigga, because you just got slept in front of all these niggas on videos.
Came to watch nigga box, not a whole crime scene. I'm in disbelief. Is it really putting this nigga on his story? What's crazy is that I instigated this whole debauchery. What am I going to tell this nigga mother?
Oh my God, what happened to him? This whole time we was getting saved by some lame-ass looking niggas? Oh, hell
damn. No. Some lame-ass group of niggas?
Oh, hey man, don't tell anybody though. That's just between you and me. I'm really your daddy.
What's out of your old ass, Bert? You think that shit funny, Bert?
Hey, the reason that you're so good at barking is because I fucked your mama doggy style.
Wow.
This is a white joke.
I hate Andrew Tate. I hate him.
Are you Andy? Yeah. Is this yours? Did you write this stuff?
My girlfriend Jill found your speed dating card.
Oh, yeah, right.
Oh, yeah, right.
I've been looking for that speed dating card. Thank you so much for bringing it to me.
So you actually wrote that one girl looked like she was hurting for a squirtin'?
Hurting for a squirtin',
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, hurting for a squirtin'. I wrote that.
Oh, so you wrote ho for show.
Ho for show.
Yeah, I remember that girl. She was a ho. For show.
You are never gonna meet anybody with that kind of mentality about women, you sick son of a bitch.
Who the fuck are you to put me on trial? I've never even met you.
Literally.
Why don't you back the shit off, all right?
Mind your damn business.
That's how you talk?
You know what? I don't have to answer to you. You ain't my bitch. Know what I'm saying? So
Nami?
Shit, man. Fuck it.
You shouldn't even be hanging out with this pervert.
I don't hang out with him. I work with him, and that's it. I tried to introduce him to a few nice people. He made a fool of himself. I don't mess with him, baby. That's not me.
You should keep your hoe on a leash.
Oh, God. I can't let you
hey.
Can't let you be talking to my woman like that, dog. You know what I'm saying?
Bitch is running wild.
Pass the ox. Listen, I'm not going to listen to this because I just want to get this over with. It's probably fire. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I definitely did. We're going crazy on this channel, my nigga. Y'all should get 2 videos today. Guaranteed. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like for your boy. Subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Put in that post notification bell and comment down below if you guys want to react to next. But your boy Rips is signing out of here. So I'm going to see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.
Man down, you could get ran down I got the bands now, she let me fuck, she a fan now man. If you get hit, better stay down. Know they be broke, but they stay loud. We don't grow up from the same ground. They on the grind for the fame now.